All right, everyone, welcome back to Metal Marines. So there's 20 levels, so this could get a little long, but I was going through them somewhat quickly and I know what I'm doing now, so and we'll play at least one more episode, probably more. Let's see what happens. Commando Frost, Metal Marines was sent to disrupt enemy preparations. They should buy us enough time to set up some defenses. Once the bases are deployed, I recommend building a strong defensive perimeter with Metal Marines and gun pod bunkers for close-in support. Commander, we have communication from the enemy. Oh my god, I love her. I'm Joan Bile. You're dog meat. Damn right I am. Don't worry, we'll give you a proper military funeral. There. First things first. Headquarters. And let's launch some missiles. Send one there. One there. Way to blow up nothing. Alright, well, they're gonna get that base, but I don't think there's anything else in this area. Damn it. Send more missiles. have a red area. That's gotta be the next thing I build. Have fun. How dare you? Send missiles over here as like scout units just to see what's over there. Gonna take out my second base, but those are the ones I purposely left out in the middle of nowhere. They only have one guy left. See what we can take out. Thank you. say now. I will not tolerate this any longer. Cool. Send ground troops in. There we go. Never mind. Missile there, missile there, missile there. Missile there. Even attacking. Nothing. Nothing is what they're attacking. Alright, now what? Surrender while you still have the chance. I'm about to destroy you. Why would I surrender? Missile.
a lot to destroy here. Have at it.
Colonial forces advance into Canada, seize a supply base crucial for Edmonton's survival. Alright, Operation 4, Bison. Commander, the enemy has dug in at Edmonton. This has the potential to be a drawn-out campaign. It would be wise to strengthen our logistics by building a supply base. I also have a brief on the enemy commander, Garland. He is a bullheaded, hard charger who likes to attack. We should grab the initiative and attack as soon as possible. Fool. Took our bait. While you wasted your time destroying a minor supply base, we've massed our forces in Edmonton. Alright, what do I got? Is that it? That's all I got? Okay, I got a bunch of stuff up here, too. Well, this is actually a good place for a base, so... Throwing back here is a diversion. Cool, good job. Save up for another supply headquarters. I mean, I may as well just attack. Oh, that's not good.
fuck. Gotta start sending missiles at them. Fucking kidding me? They're gonna dare? God, they're attacking again. This is unreal. Thank you. need a factory. Good, good, good. Hopefully nothing should get through now. Damn it. How is anything getting through that? Have fun. Just keep launching missiles, which have little to no effect. Son of a bitch! Missile there. Missile there. Oh, I had missiles back then, I didn't even realize. Everything. There we go. Thank you.
gonna say now. What do you think of my strength? I don't know, dude. I think I'm about to annihilate you. That's close enough to get the base. Alright, again. Can't get anything through. I still have another base, it's not over. parasites. You just wait. This sucks. Come on. That's where I'm sending my my troops, so this should be the end. I hope. Nope, it's not. How many bases do they have? Oh my god. Oh. Wait, what? There's a hidden base? Colonial Command drops Metal Marines in, is it Calgary? Despite heavy resistance, Colonial forces consolidated the zone and extend the battle front. Empire units are forced to retreat to Greenland or risk being surrounded. I think we're going to call this series here, because this is going to be really long, and the battles are only going to get tougher and longer. So, we're going to call this here. It was fun, though. I like this game. Like, I would consider playing this, like, on my own time. But, yeah, I'm not going to waste your guys' time with repetitive battles that are just going to be frustrating and difficult. So, if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll have a new game in the next one.